Three. Here we go. One. Four. Oh, green light. Let's go. Here we go. All right. Here we go.
Francisco on a budget, baby? Are you joking? This is fantastic. I feel like I'm very close to you right now, Fernanda.
Back, turn, back, all
right! All passengers for this flight.
Listen, tonight is the night. Wednesday karaoke. I like to lead these events because they need a leader. I just nominated myself. We got Tim Bean here. He's gonna warm our souls, make us confident enough to sing our hearts out like no one's watching. Like we're taking a shower and we're performing in front of thousands of people. It's gonna be a fun night. You're gonna see me just do funny things and y'all.
And singing Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet Boys.
The one desire, believe when I say.
I'm
tell me
more
now.
I never wanna hear you say I want it that way.
Here we go. There we go.
Going to Monroe, they have $1 cocktails every Friday at 5 p.m. And I'm printing this
one. Yours, everything is $1.
Everything's a dollar. I know, it's crazy.
Is legendary.
Okay, how we impress Mexican people?
Yeah. But like
As I said before,
it really depends on the region, because like the northern girls are like more, they're used to more aggressive language, so they can tolerate a little bit more because their culture is like that probably. So if you said to them like estás guapa or estás bonita or me gustas, they will look at you like, oh yeah, whatever. Because they're a really strong woman, so you have to be like more aggressive in your body language and stuff. So you can say something like more like, oh,
mamacita.
Yes.
Mamacita.
Mamacita. Oh my god, no, mamas, no. If you said that, it's really, really vulgar. They are going to slap you in the face.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah, not of my friends that I know would like to be called mamas. Yeah, we call each other like with girlfriends, like, oh wait, I dress up today, I'm looking like a mamacita. But, yes, but no, we don't tolerate that from guys, you know?
You have to say like, hey, estás bien guapa, ¿quieres un trago? O te invito algo? It's like, more like that.
What are we singing
now?
Something wrong for tonight. Something wrong for tonight. If my glass were too much, I'd
Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight. Sunset, I'm a mess. Gotta get up now. Gotta run from this. Here comes the shame. Here comes the shame.
This is like soda water. I was not expecting that.
Encore! Combo, please.
Yeah, and everyone.
Let's go. Who is he?
Cause I.
That guy picked a song for me and Wednesday to sing and didn't tell us what song it is. So we were gonna sing a song in a minute, but we don't know what song it is. That was going to be a surprise.
These are all just injury based. These aren't like,
what's the worst drunk injury you've ever had?
I broke my whole knee part when I was very drunk while tightening my shoe. It took me like 3/4 year to learn cycling again.
And she
had a
story
though? Yeah, I went home and fell on the antenna of my radio. This thing of the radio which goes off. I fell on it and made
a scar. Both got pregnant.
Yeah.
Once.
You almost got what?
Yeah, exactly. There you go.
I got.
What happened, Hobson?
I got pregnant when I was drunk apart.
After that, he became a man.
Yeah.
Be careful. And you always stay in hostels with crazy people?
Not that I don't love crazy people. I had to look at the hostels, and I'm so glad I did because it's so much more fun.